see an opening up there. Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
By your lonesome? Well, rest in peace, my pirate friend. Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
Oh my God. Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
Need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit!
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Through here. Watch your head. Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note. dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house. Shit. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see them.
Down the top.
Hmm? No, where I'm at. Oh.
All this for one man? After everything, you're really asking me that?
Yeah. find you.
Okay.
No sign of him. Anything?
Nothing here either.
I'll look over here. You go over there.
Be careful.
Jesus. That's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Huh.
crap. How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake.